So in this section, I am going to demonstrate how to configure YUM locally on a Red Hat system. So YUM is the front-end tool for installing packages in a Red Hat system. So as an example, here I am using RHEL version 5.1 DVD. So first step is to insert the DVD to the system. To select the DVD, follow this step. First, click on this computer icon. You can see a DVD drive icon here. Click on this DVD drive icon. You can see all the data of that DVD. Then you can see among the data, you can see a server folder here. This server folder contains all the RPM packages for configuring a Red Hat server. So configure that server directory to a location in my system. So I am copying that server folder to a location in my system. I am choosing slash as the location. Just paste that. That copying will take place. After copying that server folder, we have to install a packages by using this command. Since we are having all the RPM packages in the server folder itself, just follow this step: rpm -ivh, the server folder, space, the name of the package. We have to install this package, create a repo. Okay, that installation is completed. Then open that server folder. You can see a repo data folder. From that repo data folder, copy this comms file to your desktop. Remove that repo data folder. Close the remaining folders. So this comms file contains all the group information of the packages. So next step is to create a group database by using command create repo. So this create repo command is the resultant of the package installation create repo. So create repo -v -g space the file comms file which we have copied, space the folder, server folder. So after executing this command, it will start creating the database according to the group information which is stored in this comms file. Okay, so you can see that that folder contains 2159 packages and it is creating the database now. Let's wait for some time. So that is going to be get completed. So it is completed now. Next step is to configure VM. To configure VM, you have to change directory to this directory cd by using this command cd space slash etc m dot repos dot d. Then list the files in the inside that folder. You can see there is one file. Copy that file to the same folder with different name, with extension dot repo. So I have copied RHEL debug info dot repo to a file with name a dot repo. Open that file by using vim space a dot repo command to edit. So I am giving the repository name as my server. Then description as Red Hat. Then base URL, which is the pointer for the location of packages. I am using the file option file colon slash 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 our location SCRVER, because this is the folder which contain all the RPM packages. Then enabled is equal to 1 to make M enabled. Then GP checked is equal to 0 to remove the GP checking. When this option is 0, GP check is equal to 0, this line is not required. So save this file, clean the M cache by using this command, then just check by using M update. Yeah, now it is okay. You can check it by selecting application, add and remove softwares. You can see a window which is fully configured. You can see the group of packages, desktop environment which contain the packages for configuring the desktop environment, application which contain the packages for configuring the application, development, servers, base system. So this group information is stored in that comms file. So this is about the configuration of VM. Thank you all.